Today, I'm gonna show you how to beat hard mode in Cheese Tower Defense. All you need is the Cheese Summoner and the Chill Mouse. And we will be doing this in the new map, Resort. Place and upgrade the first Cheese Summoner. Do it 3 more times. Place 5 chill mouses and upgrade them all to level 2. And then upgrade the cheese summoners again. Now upgrade all the chill mouses to level 3. Once again, upgrade the cheese summoners, all of them. Now max out the chill mouses. The last thing to do is max out the cheese summoners. If you didn't have enough money to max out the cheese summoners, when the boss passes the chill mouses, sell them and then upgrade the cheese summoners. Thank you for watching, and that's how you beat hard mode in Cheese Tower Defense. See you in the next one.